Just saying. I know it's a little early, but this is already looking and feeling so good. I hear shit. I definitely hear something. And it sounds awfully close. How does something I can't see sound so close? Quicksilver bullets. Yes! Okay. Okay. Right. Well, there's my bullets back. And I know not to shoot them off like an idiot without a target. It's gotta be up there, whatever the hell that is. Can I break this? I can, but there's nothing inside. Dude. That's so bad, you're not supposed to try and break gravestones like that. What's wrong with you, Kinetic? Have you no respect? Open the gate. Let's try this way first. These doors are heavy, I guess. I like that animation, though. Somebody over there. Where am I? Central Yharnam? Hat! Give me the hat! Give me the hat! Damn it, I want the hat! Wasn't there supposed to be like some kind of pre-order bonus where I got a cool top hat or something? Where the hell is my bonuses? Damn it. Blood vials. Wow, I'm getting tons of blood vials. There's another hat! Give me the hat! I have this feeling like I should be breaking stuff. Maybe. If I want to get stuff. Sounds like somebody's coming. No? I keep hearing, like, footsteps. Dude, this game is so freaking sweet. Alright, let's go. Oh, hi. Whoa! Hello! Alright, alright. It's like that, huh? Nobody friendly ever in a Souls game when they're walking around. You wanna go, huh? Let's go then, punk. Come on. What's up? What's up? What you got there? Come on! Yeah? How about a backstab? Can I get a backstab? Ooh, ooh, ooh. You trying to burn me? You trying to burn me? Come on, take it. Ooh! The timing, though. Huh? Ah, this one works. And you got wrecked, dude! Quicksilver bullets? Alright. Alright, alright. We're doing alright. This game is beautiful, though. It's not even... Oh. Oh. Alright, alright. Yeah? Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. What'd he say? Would you call me? What'd you say about my mama? Ooh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, dude. Oh, this weapon's too good. This is too good. Oh, look at that blood left over on my clothes. Fuck yes. What was I saying? I was saying that this game is beautiful. Because it is. I mean, and it's not just Molotov cocktail. Sweet. I need to put something there. There's nothing in that slot. But, it's really not just the graphic fidelity, but it's the layout, the detail, and stuff like that is so good here. Like it really is just fantastic. This architecture and this design. View Spectre, we don't need a view Spectre. I really need to be careful about pressing triangle. Opens the gate! It's closed. Okay. Sit. Going this way then. Let's try the other gate that was over here. And I don't know what that is, but I have a feeling I'm going to find out soon. Close by the. What the? What the? It was like, no! He really wanted to go past that gate. Close by a device. We need to find a device somewhere. I probably walked right past it 3-4 times already, I bet. Wait, what's this? I knew it. Just like I said, I probably walked past it like 3 times without even seeing it. Oh, well, that's not what I was expecting, but that works too, I guess. Ascend! If we can't go through the gates, we will go around and over the gates. Fuck that shit. What? What the hell was that? What the hell was that? What's this? Light lamp. Wait a minute. Is that our bonfire? This lamp now transports you back to the hunter's dream. Oh, okay. Upon death, you will awaken at this lamp. That's exactly what it is. Can I sit at it? No, apparently not. Come on, man. Every Souls game... Yeah, I know this isn't a Souls game, but it's a Souls game. You should be able to sit down, relax somewhere next to a fire or a lamp or something like that. It's just what we do, right? Like a cigarette smoker, they don't know what to do with their hands when they stop smoking. They're used to the ritual. It's the ritual. That's what I'm talking about. Pebbles! Oh my god, thank you. That's just what I was waiting for. Pebbles. There's a lot of people down there. What do we call these guys? Infected? Are they zombies? Should I call them Jimmies? Let's call them Jimmies. Yeah, for good old time's sake. Completely unrelated to Souls playthroughs of mine, but harkens back to a time and space. A dead space. Does not open from this end. Alright, we're forced to go this way then, basically. I hope this game opens up a little bit more in terms of paths. I mean, I realize it's not the beginning. That was a little premature. You should have waited a little bit longer. You could have ambushed me. Yeah? And? Yeah? Really? What did he say? I want to know what language they're speaking. Sound like he said, "Your mother sucks." Or something like that. There's that sound again. What is that? There's something over here. I wanna... Oop. Let's go back this way real quick. Before we go over there, I wanna look back over here and see what we had. Okay, so it looks like I can jump down if I want to, but I don't want to do that just yet. Instead, that is so awesome. I love the way that they handled weapons in this game. It's so fucking cool. Alright, so I'm gonna assume that you're hostile. Oh, get wrecked! You got a shield? Cool, I got a fucking axe. How do you like that? Got a big ass axe for your shield, sucker. Let's go this way. We don't have to jump down, apparently. Which is good, because I didn't feel like breaking my ankles. Anyway, there's so many dudes over here. Jimmies. That's what they are. So many Jimmies. What about this way, before we go that way? Aha. So there's the other side. Right, this makes sense now. Let's do this. Wait. The hell? That's that thing. It's that thing that we keep hearing. Can I get over there? Damn, those doors are loud. Shh, quiet. I'm trying to go rabbit hunting. Yep. Out of my way. When I go into like a sneaking position, like just crouch down, like Metal Gear style. Wait for it. Wait for it. It's two hand. Here we go. Go, 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 go. Wreck this fool. Oh god! That fucking hurt. Is that seriously? Oh my god! That can't be. Yeah, it is. Holy shit. You better take that blood. That hurts like a motherfucker. Holy shit. Dude, you are crazy. What the shit? Fuck off, dude. Alright. Holy fuck, you're fast. Alright. You are a hell of a lot faster than you look. Yeah? Shit. Yeah? I got you, motherfucker! Where's my teabag emote? Boop! 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 Yeah! Striking blood gemstone. Oh, that's... Yeah, motherfucker! Yeah! Ha ha ha! Damn, that dude hurts. And is so much faster than I thought he would be. Whew! Whew! Give me a rush! And I am really low on health, but I don't want to just keep downing these blood vials like this. I don't really have a choice though, do I? I'm gonna have to take one. Just one. We'll go with one. Oh, that was amazing. It felt so good. Alright, well, there's nothing over here, unfortunately. I thought there'd be like a... Congratulations! You killed the first baddie in Bloodborne. Here's your prize. Or something like that. Nothing. You get a congratulations. You're not dead yet. Feeling. All right. Well, now that I handled that. Oh, lovely. Now that I handled that, I'm feeling like a fucking champ right now. Bring on the Jimmies. Bring it on, Jimmies. Come on, Jimmies. Can I go up there, or did I come from there? No, I didn't. I came from back there. Let's, you know what? For now, let's go this way. Is that, yep, that's where I can jump down. And wasn't there a guy over here? I thought... Who's crying? That's so disturbing. Nothing but dullards here. More cocktails. They really want me to use cocktails, I think, here pretty soon. Please, the crying, that's just... There's few things that disturb me in games. One of them is the sound of crying, especially women or children. Oh god, here they come. Okay. So what was the button for the Molotov cocktail again? Square, I think. If I can, what I might want to do is try to bottleneck them here on the stairs. Wait, can I throw this here? I can. Let's try it. Do it. Oh, burn, motherfuckers! Would you call me? What'd you say? What'd you say, sucker? Yeah? Come on! Bring it on with the shield. Like I give a shit. That's right. Fuck your shield. Oh, god, yes. Give me that. How's that emote? How do I do that shit again? Do it. Do that. Do that emote thing that you did before. I don't even know how I did it. Wait a minute. Okay, is that how I'm doing it? I don't know. Somehow I'm... jiggling the controller right at the right time, and it's just epic as hell. Except for now. Wow, dude, I'm soaked in blood. It's awesome. Did I pick up everything here? I think I did. Let's just double check. Yep, seems to be it. Alright. Moving on. Are any of these doors gonna... Apparently I can knock on this door. A few notes. Time for defilements? What does that mean? So I do need to pay attention to these doors because maybe they can be opened or at least knocked on. Wait a minute, knocking. Is that gonna do what I think it's gonna do?
Lads, you've come up. You'd open the door on a night of the hunt. Away with you. Now. Lads, you've come. You'd open the door on a night of the hunt. Away with you. Now.
It's not even night, you fucking idiot. Open your windows. It's daytime. What is he talking about? Somebody. Nice shotgun. Mind if I borrow it? What did he say? I swear he's talking about my mother. Silver bullets, awesome. Wait, so hang on. I think I just noticed something. Guys with guns maybe give bullets? Is that what's going on? Or was that just coincidence? That he had a gun, and when I killed him, I got bullets from it. This is looking a lot more open now. By the way, I felt like it was a bit linear earlier, but... Oh, look at you. You think you're so clever, huh? Hiding around the corner like that. Yeah? And?
It's all your fault!
My fault? I didn't do shit! I didn't touch that hoe. Oh? Shut your ass up. Spreading lies about me. Bloodstone shard. What is a bloodstone shard? Here we go. After death, a substance in the blood hardens, and that which does not crystallize is called a bloodstone. At the workshop, these bloodstones are embedded in weapons to fortify them. Shard, of course. Stone shard, right. I got you. Why is the bell ringing again? It surely hasn't been an hour since I've been sitting here playing, has it? How fast does time move in this game? Or is it all just convoluted? Well, holy shit! Okay, that's the first time. My brain? Will you now? That's the first time you guys caught me by surprise. Shut up! Alright. Door! Knock, knock. Oh, nothing. Okay. Nothing. With so much that is similar in color, the amount of contrast is low. And, look, dude, look at that. Perfect example. I just now see this guy in front of me like that because he matches, and I'm sure that wasn't by accident. He matches so much closely with the general color palette going on here. And there's that bell ringing again. And now they start. Uh-oh. Now they start moving.
Help me! Oh God!
What? Help you? Stop swinging a fucking sword at me first. Y'all wanna get crazy, huh? Yeah? Come on then. Let's get crazy. Oh, you. I am I now. We'll see about that. I got a little bit of that blood, or that health that I lost by hitting him really soon. After he hit me. That was cool. And this. More bullets. Wait. Why does it say 20 in blue now? Am I maxed out on bullets? Is that what that is? What the? I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do that. It's gonna take me some time getting used to these new button configs. Alright, so this guy is just chilling over here. What the hell? The fuck is that? I don't know. Screw this guy, though. Alright, what do you got for me? Hey, that's exactly what it is. I'm full up on bullets. Oh, I don't like that. But wait a minute. There was another icon. No, what do you... I didn't mean to press that button at all. I meant to press the options button. Fails after fails. Wait, I think it just showed some kind of... Oh yeah, I forgot completely to look at this. Blood gems are kneaded into weapons using workshop tools. It says blood gems. Huh, okay. Did those extra bullets just get stored for me? Because that would be so fucking cool if that's what's happening. I don't know. I really gotta be careful with that triangle button, though. Hey! Whoa, shit! He's got a gun! Hey! Not you! Asshole! I'm talking about the other ones. I'm trying to get their attention, not yours. You bastard! Well, this guy's gonna be fun to deal with.
What is that?
Yeah, I didn't think you could shoot me. I didn't think you would be stupid enough to try and shoot me either. Yeah? Yeah, you suck at shooting. Alright. You can shoot pretty often, though. Wait, there was an item over here? How did I miss that? Blood vial. Whee! Alright. Give it up, dude. Give it up. Seriously. You're not gonna shoot me. Not even close. How do I get down from here now? I don't want to go down over there, because he'll fucking shoot me. Probably. He'll eventually get lucky and get me shot. Let's go this way. Alright. I want to deal with him. Like, now. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Just like we did with the gate guy. Oh, there's another one with a gun! Alright. Oh, you're still alive, you bastard. Come on, hit him! Oh, fuck me. I'm such an idiot. I am really fucking... Stop, please stop. Just stop.
Away! Away!
I can't believe this guy's still alive.
Death upon ya!
Dude, I almost got- Whoa! Hello! Where did you guys come from? Alright, well, whatever. Oh, damn it! This guy's fast. No, stop the extra rolling! Jesus Christ, haven't they stopped letting that happen by now in Souls games? The loaded attacks? I know it's my fault because I'm spamming the button, but still! Okay. Compose yourself, Kinetic. Compose yourself. Jeez. Alright. Panic is gonna get me, and I'm not even fighting a boss yet. So where's the guy with the gun? Up there. I see him now. Okay. For a bullet, that's pretty damn slow. Pretty easy to dodge. Whoa, shit! That guy's shooting at me now. Come on, shield guy. I'm gonna have to... Oh, you bastard! Using up all my blood. I'm not liking that. Alright, I gotta do something about these guys with their guns. But I don't know what. Not sure what to do. Can I just shoot them, maybe? I don't know how good my gun is. Maybe I should find out, huh? One thing's for sure, I don't want to fight over there. I'm trying to at least taunt these guys to come my way. Yeah, you! Come this way. Atta boy. That's a nice axe. Come on. That's right. You got the right idea. Come this way. Alright. Dealt with. There. Numbers have declined dramatically. Can I target this guy yet? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. All right. But that seems like really low damage. Wait, I hear somebody. Yep, they're coming. All right, guys. You want to dance?
Yeah.